right, what's going on, everybody? Welcome to Multimorphic headquarters in Round Rock, Texas. We have Twinkie Wiener sandwiches. We have Weird Al's Museum of Natural Hilarity. Gentlemen, how are the Twinkie Wiener sandwiches? I've not had mine yet. Maybe I'll do it later on the stream, but these guys are loving it. I mean, Steven's like eating the whole thing. Mm-hmm. I was like,
so tasty.
I was like, maybe I'll just have a bite, but these guys are going all in. I love it. Just want to start out by saying thank you so much for all the bits, subs, everything tonight. Alerts are off because we want to give you a clean presentation of this new game, but thank you in advance for all of that. Thank you to the Multimorphic team for having me in to stream this. I'm really excited. I played it a bunch last night, and I couldn't get enough of it, and looking forward to playing a bunch of it more for you here tonight. One point of business before we get started, we are doing a giveaway for a Weird Al Translate. So how tonight's stream is going to go, we're going to jump right into some gameplay here to start. Colin, MacAlpine, and I are going to play while Gerry and Steven from the Multimorphic team talk about the rules. And then we're going to do a standard bro show format. So for the next half hour or so, exclamation point win in chat will get you the link to enter. Click the link, enter your information, pick Team Gerry or Team Kevin. Whoever you think is going to win the battles tonight, it's going to be 2v2, a pair of 1v1 matches. It's going to be split flipper and a relay race to round it off. So whoever is the victor at the end of that battle, if you've chosen the winning team, you'll be in the drawing to win a Weird Al Translate. So with that, Gerry, what would you like to say about the game and the stream here tonight?
Yeah, first of all, thank you for everyone for coming. I'm Gerry Stellenberg with Multimorphic. Thank you, Kevin, for being here to stream this for us. This is a product of a large team of people spending a lot of time, putting a lot of passion into this project. We're incredibly excited to have the opportunity to build this game. Working with Al was fantastic, and we threw everything we could think of into this game to make sure it did him and his career justice. We're excited to hear your feedback. We're excited to play it for you and show you what's going on, and we're all just here to have a good time.
Yeah, so let's get into it. So, Colin, you want to do the honors? You can do the honors.
Yeah, sure. Yeah. Thank you, Kevin.
Yeah, so punch up a two-player game.
All right.
Yep. And you and I will play while these guys tell everybody what's up.
All right, so here we have it. Weird Al's Museum of Natural Hilarity. Lots of great things going on. You can see two base flippers, the two upper flippers, as well as one up in that mezzanine up in the upper playfield. And we're just going to go at it and let Gerry and Steven describe it. Missed.
So all games start in the lobby, which is the lobby of the museum, and as Colin works around the lobby, he just raised a scoop to shoot Harvey.
Oh, too late. There we go.
That lights the hamster wheel for a lock. And just hit the drop target down, which is his conduit to the ticket counter to start a mode.
Whoa, don't do that.
All right, so this is the game where I defeat a Pinball champion. It's going to happen. Actually, it's probably not, but we'll see. I'm going to give it my best. My best shot here.
Does any other pinball machine have a mezzanine? You know, I mean, I guess you can call Black Knights a mezzanine. But
they don't call it a mezzanine, though. All right, so I have a Harvey lock lit, so if I hit that right ramp, that will lock Harvey. Oh, no! It's like you were trying to talk about what I was doing.
I know. No awards when I have an award. All right, so the skill shot here is this lovely spiral ramp I'm going to try to hit, but it's you have to hit it just right. And I was early. But I did get another Harvey. So, I still have to get the original Harvey lock. Okay.
So hitting the Harvey lock, the target the first time will get you the first Harvey scoop. Then the next time you gotta hit it two times, and the next time you have to hit it three times to get the scoop to come out.
Hard oil, nice. There we go. You were kicked out of the P3 Discord. Harvey.
The Harvey lock, so it goes into that.
Don't kill me, Harvey. Thank you.
So that's one of three ball locks towards Dare to Be Stupid multi-ball.
All right, let's get it. Here we go. All right, what do we want to do? Is Weasel Stomping or Sports Song?
I mean, let's go Sports Song.
All right, we'll do Sports Song.
Because it tells you if you're doing good or if you suck.
hitting our shots is great. Hitting their shots sucks. Be great. Hey, don't suck. Go team.
Sports team. There's the sport. Oh, come on, Spiral. We're great.
So the playfield on this game is packed full of shots, paths, features, targets, a couple physical toys. This thing is loaded with references and fun things to play.
Cause no real hamsters were harmed in the making of this game. We did not test out the hamster wheel with real hamsters.
There is a cool plastic hamster.
So in this mode, there are green shots lit to score points for us, and there are red shots which score points for them, and the goal is to not suck. By scoring too many points for them.
So I like the
nice green area. Oh, I suck. Embarrassment. All the while getting some broken stuff for hardware. But there we go. Woohoo! I'm great.
The mezzanine is open!
Oh, I suck.
Shit.
Oh, nope.
Hey, Colin, I was told you didn't suck.
The mezzanine is open!
Oh, wow, the pops do not like it. Okay. Don't go in the pops.
Dishonor, is it?
I think it's actually the targets next to the pops, but yes, very dangerous.
Oh, shame!
Oh, hardware store's ready. This seems like a bad thing to bring into
this. Yeah. Yeah.
All the multi-balls on this entire right. game, there's three of them, can be stacked
so
with anything.
I ended the mode there by going back to the ticket counter.
That's right.
And now, let's see. Let's get a different mode.
It's us versus them, cause asked if it was us in the USA.
There's some squeeze box. No. Nope. I got two squeeze boxes.
Because we're great.
Alright, here's Harvey Lock 2. Come on, quick! Oh, just in time.
That's to light Harvey Lock 2.
Yes.
So now the spiral ramp and the right ramp are lit to shoot it into the hamster wheel for Lock 2.
Here's another shirt! Combo.
We might get a topper cam later, Electronic.
There will be topper cam later.
Oh, early.
Yes. Yeah, every time you shoot a squeeze box combo, I think, or get a jackpot in multiball, the topper
okay,
accordion.
Come on, Harvey Lock. Nope, late.
Engages.
Pride Pinball, when you get a new module, it comes in its own shipping box, and that stores neatly underneath the P3, and if you swap out Weird Al and put your other game in, then you can just store that cross-and-wire form in the box.
Oh, sling set. Goodbye. All right, Harvey Lock.
Nice. Hey. Setting it up. And you didn't do your hardware store yet either, right?
I did not.
So you just got to stack them all together.
Yeah. I think you can actually stack them together, right?
All of the multi-balls with any mode as well. So you can start a mode and then stack three multi-balls on top of it.
Please choose an exhibit.
It's hardware store, Dare to be Stupid, and UHF.
All right, like a surgeon? All right, here we go.
These patients are fading fast. Be precise with a scalpel, or you'll hear that heartbeat for the very last time.
Alright, over under on how many patients that Kevin either saved or killed.
This mode's just like the game Operation. You're shooting the flow shots to extract items from the patient, and if you shoot the target right next to that shot, then it buzzes you out. If you get too many buzzes, then the patient dies.
And you don't end up with a taste of, you know, metal taste in your mouth, you know, getting electrocuted.
Hey, Borg Dog, I'm Steven Silver. I'm the creative director of the game.
Head to the supplies closet.
They're just off screen right over here.
They're over there.
All right, let's hit the skill shot. Oh, a little bit off. Oh, almost got it.
Is that the lower one?
It was.
It's amazing.
That would have been sweet. Okay, so you want to hit down that little drop target to start him. Oh, look at that for free! Don't die. Okay, so I have. It looks like I will be going to the pink which is, I forget.
That's anthropology.
Anthropology. Here we go.
All of anthropology.
All right. Chat, Amish Paradise or White Nerdy? First one that puts in. Amish Paradise or White Nerdy?
There's a little lag, so we'll see.
You might get
Amish.
Amish. All right, Amish it is. Let's do some chores.
Welcome to
everyone
Paradise.
Everyone picked Amish.
We've handcrafted a replica of your immoral flipper machine, only less electro and
which
more mechanical.
Is a really great call out to the original P3
the afterlife
there.
With hard work and choring.
As I walk through the valley where I harvest my grain, I take a look at my wife.
Oh, come on, Pyro.
She's very plain, but that's just perfect for an Amish like me. You know I shun fancy things like electricity. At 4:30
that ball
was
out.
I'm milking cows.
They are handsome animations. Thank you, Frisco Pinball.
I've been milking and plowing, so even a
hardware store.
All right, nice. Hardware store with Amish.
Here we go.
Hall repair! Hall repair!
Makes perfect sense to do hall repairs in an Amish village.
Now, in this case, I want to avoid hitting that mode start shot because I don't want to end my mode yet.
It's actually not lit during multiplayer,
okay.
so you're
safe. Oh, and my... There goes...
You don't want to do what you just did.
Yeah.
Which is drain all the balls.
So lots of fun with that upper flipper there. And then in addition to the side ramp, you can actually shoot underneath the camera, either direction. You can even use that upper flipper to shoot the left ramp. It's pretty cool.
MJ Ocean, Michael right. Ocean, one of the software developers
beware
in this game, has
the upper
put
flipper.
A ton of his life into this thing.
Now you got two of them to kill you.
Ooh.
Frisco Pinball, once you finish the song, you finish the mode completes automatically.
We don't
look the songs except in multi-balls. Multi-balls keep playing.
Welcome to the fascinating world of germs. Watch out, they'll attack your probes if you don't tame them first. And be careful, that petri dish is fragile.
So he's inside the petri dish. The walls and scoops all raised, so he literally can't shoot beyond the graphical area on the lower half of the playfield. And he's shooting the virtual targets on the screen. He's looking to shoot the red germs to turn them into calm green germs. If he hits the walls too many times, they'll break. And if he shoots into a broken wall, then it will, virtually break. He won't actually destroy the wall.
Yeah, you just kind of guide it back down.
Yes! All right.
All right. Look out!
Thank you.
Now shoot. Who's going to clean up this mess you made?
Stage two is a multi-ball frenzy move. Notice the entire screen has a green overlay now. Everything's green and germy.
Oh no! Wrecked by that orbit shot. All right.
Oh,
nice.
Yeah.
Into the supplies closet.
We could go there.
Oh yeah.
Ooh, almost.
ZZ asked if how the pins have been holding up tonight, and they said it looks amazing. It's been holding up really well. It's playing really, really well. The guys killed themselves getting it ready this week, so it's looking awesome.
And Kevin has 7 spatulas now.
I got 7 spatulas. Who doesn't want that?
Oh, Spatula City!
It's spatulas and that's all.
So that little loop is kind of hard to see from just overhead. You appreciate a lot more when you're standing at the machine, but there's a little side loop that goes underneath that left ramp there that Kevin shot from the other flipper.
Welcome to the Hall of
Just give it a little nudge.
Please choose an exhibit.
Let's stomp some wheels.
All right, yes.
Here's your hat. Here's your boots. Get to stomping.
All right, so you see all the boots there. that every single boot shot will stomp a weasel. And there goes the squeeze box on top of the pinball machine.
We'll show that off later. I got a remote cam that I can do topper cam. Oh.
Oh, we're stomping now. Also collecting shirts up in the pops anytime.
Ooh, almost.
Almost got it.
Oh,
killed.
All right.
There's a shirt in every mode in this game. You collect shirts, and the more shirts you have, the bigger your playfield multiplier is.
Player one.
Woohoo! Some sweet Scatanese music. Scott, by the way, great game, sounds great.
All right. Let's see. You got about 15 more minutes for the contest, so we'll do one more game here.
Welcome.
Casual play. Then it's gonna get serious.
The what is the mode?
I'll go first this time since you went first last time. Oh. Nailed it. Just totally playing that. There we go. The Harvey lock. Gotta go to the mezzanine.
Welcome
yeah.
to the Hall of Health and Medicine.
All right. We did germs. Let's do like a surgeon. Maybe I can do a little better this time.
These patients are fading fast. Be precise with a scalpel, or you'll hear that heartbeat for the very last time. I finally made it to
med school. I'm not gonna use that. We're gonna play this smart.
So blue shot's good, red shot's out.
Oh, I got a ball save.
Oh, yeah.
Calculated.
There we go.
Take two. Oh, you try to, like, I don't want to shoot the wrong things. I'm really trying to get control. And
only one patient. All right.
Rip.
Welcome to the museum. Shoot here.
All right, so the ball is always going to feed up here to your upper flipper to take a shot at that spiral ramp. That was late. Stop. Really, really sticking late.
Head to the supply slot.
Nope. There we go. Hit your drop target. All right. We'll let the ball surge kick in. So that's a ramp flap there. And so right now the flap is in the down position to allow for the squeeze box combos. And so the ball just hung up there momentarily. And here we go. Nope, late.
VIP.
Yes, VIP, because I'm very important because I shot that shot. I get to now choose whichever hall I want to. So I'm not limited to the last hall shot that I just hit. So let's see, what have we not done yet? Let's do word crimes. All right, we're going to take a little trivia quiz here.
Grammar time. For today's test, you will pick the letter that corresponds to the correct answer. See if you can spot the pattern. See you out there. See what I did there.
I like when he runs away.
This is word crimes, of course. You're taking a quiz.
I got correct
different letters for each shot.
Every dog okay. It is day.
So now, and this is a harder one to pull off. Yeah.
Ooh, yeah.
Oh, I've got it. All right, we'll light my Harvey. Oh, wrong. Bad. All right. No! Always guess C. Yes!
That works on your standardized test, too. Just go with C all the time.
All right, so there we're going to see Ann Harvey. Nice. That was very correct. Don't kill me, Harvey. Don't kill me. All right. Oh. This is a really tough one to get. Let's just light Harvey. Oh. Oh, that was not a wrong answer. Nah, I'm in the supply closet.
The P3 box.
Yes. Nice. Here we go. Oh, that's right. It's going to come out there. Nope. Oh, wrong. Wrong. There it is. Oh, it set it up perfect, and I missed it. I want that upper flipper. So you can see the C right there indicating where I need to go. But that's not...
Yeah. A lot of times it's like, all right, there's so many shot paths and diverters. It's like, what do I shoot to set this shot up? So there's... That's why I've liked so far about this game a lot, is there's a lot to discover. Yeah. And so I stepped up to it yesterday. I was like, don't tell me how to play. I want to figure it out. And yeah, so it's going to take you a while to really dig into this and really, really start to appreciate what
it is. The other cool part that you guys can't... You can see here, because it's actually direct fed, I think, on the video... I think you have the direct feed of the back box, right?
Yep.
Yeah. So that direct feed you're seeing is what everybody who's joining you and playing the game is seeing on the back box. So it's a lot easier than ever before with the P3 to be able, for all the players around you, to be able to appreciate what's going on the play field. They don't have to be hovering over the shoulder. They can be staying the back away and see that beautiful screen up top.
Welcome to the Hall of Health and Medicine.
All right, let's try not to kill anybody this time. All right. Oh, I already visited it. All right, so I guess we got to go germs.
Yep.
I failed it too hard last time.
Apparently. Welcome to the fascinating world of germs. Watch out, they'll attack your probes if you don't tame them first. Be careful, that petri dish is fragile.
Whoa, that's the first time I've noticed how it feeds that. That's crazy.
Yep, so that came down the right ramp, raised, to feed the habit trail wire going right. And the other thing to note here, for any of you who have seen P3s before, the new motor mechs on the wall there are now all controlled by motors, and very, very smooth. It's just, really great stuff from TJ there.
Okay, come on, skill shot.
Mark yes!
Asks skill with shot. The icon.
There we go!
Yeah!
Combo!
Squeeze it! Yes!
Oh. Mark Moresco is asking what the icons are on the side of the back box. Those are the different song modes. Each of them are split. And there's five different halls. There's two songs per hall.
Shoot the hamster wheel!
Come on, Harvey!
Don't kill me, Sling. Alright. Let's see. We are on... let's see that mode.
Nope.
Flew up there. A solid shot to that spiral is amazing. The ball flies up there.
Yep, that shot feels really, really good to hit.
All right. The Hall of Crime okay. And Punishment.
So we already did War Crime, so we will do All See Ya. Everybody put on their barrister.
All rise.
Put on your robes.
Now in session. First, we'll hear evidence. Then, I'll award damages during judgment time. Judge Yankovic,
hey, guys, thanks for the bit.
Phase one, you're just building your cases by asserting claims by hitting the targets. And you can see those claims represented on the legal pad at the bottom. There's a timer that's counting down. It's at 10 seconds right now. That's the time until you get into judgment phase. All right, judgment All right. time. Judgment. Left ramp.
Boom! Single damages.
Here's a shirt.
And a shirt to boot.
Sue.
Bam! backhand.
Single damages.
Come on, combo.
No.
Missed it.
Oh.
So there you can also get double damages and triple damages.
So you just have to shoot your shots better.
Yeah, that mode's kind of unique in that the phases of the song translate to different objectives. So the first few 30 seconds or so is the building your case, then the next few seconds the song, the pacing of the song changes or the lyrics change, so then you have different objectives.
Nice.
And you have to survive hitting targets in the first phase.
Yeah. There's a couple modes like that where I'm like, I don't want to do that, I'm going to die.
Not as deadly as the germ mode.
Harvey it up.
So one thing there to point out is that right ramp is really cool because Kevin shot that and you're not relying on the entire physical, you know, velocity of the ball to make it up that entire ramp. It's a very steep, long ramp. And so the engineering prowess of P3 and Multimorphic have put it in a magnum.
Multimorphic
there, so
P3.
That throws the ball around the ramp to complete the ramp for you.
Whoa. Okay, rocked.
Let's see. You have hardware multiball?
No, not yet. I'm trying to get Harvey going.
You qualify hardware multiball usually by just bouncing around because hitting the targets on the side allow you to break things. And who doesn't like breaking things?
If you haven't heard some of these songs before, go out and listen to Weird Al's original song collection. There are many amazing songs. We picked a bunch of them for this game, but he's got a whole catalog of incredible stuff.
You can go I can go anywhere now.
Yep, you can do whatever you want. Man, we've already done Germ Like a Surgeon. Do something different.
Yeah. Let's do mission statement. Yeah. Let's do some business, all right?
All right.
I'm gonna try Synergy. I'm gonna try to bring Harvey into this thing.
So hit those financial targets
already
to build your stock price, and then cash in when you feel that corporate synergy.
This mode actually has the real video, the music video content on the playfield screen.
Dynamically.
Yes, nice.
All three locked.
I love that Harvey graphic.
Uh-oh. Oh, we're daring to be stupid. Here we go.
All right.
More pinball.
We have jackpot. And we have selling stocks and synergy. Going crazy with Weird Al's natural. Museum of Natural Hilarity.
Spin the wheel. I'm trying. The pressure is on. Don't screw it up.
That target is taunting you.
Oh no!
I just wanted a backhand. That's all I wanted.
Nice.
Side action there.
Nicely done. Oh, that's the same way I died. That orbit's fast.
Brutal.
All right, so I'll try to do all my bologna. We haven't done that yet. So I'll shoot the right ramp, and I'll take it up to the mezzanine and see how tall I can build my sandwich. Nope.
Oh, yeah, we haven't seen the bologna.
Nope. There we go.
Nice.
Bologna, bologna, bologna!
All right, so this is a time mode, so I can keep going back up there. Just gotta keep shooting the right ramp, and I can keep building sandwiches. Right?
Now we need to go to the hardware store.
Oh, not yet.
Get back up to the cafe.
Oh no, don't do that. Oh, come on, Sling. Be nice. Be nice, Sling. All right.
Oh. We're gonna go with Topper Cam here, maybe.
There. Really fun little flipper up there, so it's a mini flipper up in that upper play field.
Big
come on. actually, I could have taken the side ramp there, too.
Get up there, yes.
That was a prime example
That's
of that magnet.
Bony baloney.
It comes up there really fast off that magnet. There's a rubber up there. You can do a little bouncing, a little bit of nudging, so you can try to keep the ball up in that upper play field for longer than you deserve. All right. We still got some time in the deli cafe. There we go.
The food's upstairs.
It's a little taste of topper for you.
There we go.
That
was a terrible sandwich. There we go. Woo! Build it! Come on! You want to shoot the loop and shoot the little there's a ketchup and mustard target up there?
Oh, I got some balloons.
There we go. Tasty. We just need a little Twinkie. Crossing over my Weird Al themes there. Oh, last call, and
I call
that's
that
it.
A sandwich?
Oh, three pieces of bread.
You're the Earl of
So there you go. There's some baloney building mode for you. All right, so we now have hardware multi-ball. Let's do that.
Look at this mess you made.
I made a big mess. Broke a lot of things, so you qualify it by bouncing to those targets throughout the game. And now we're doing a hardware store. Shoot everything. So in this mode, you're repairing halls, but you're also building up your tools in your toolbox for the big toolbox jackpot you can claim. The hull repair shots are on the actual shots themselves, like the hull shots, but the tools are off of the other targets and shots.
And where's the super?
It's right up the middle where you started. That's the That's the toolbox jackpot.
Almost.
Like that.
Nice.
Did you get it? Nope, didn't get it.
Is it ready yet?
Nope, early. We're out late.
Okay,
bounce to the other one. Oh, almost.
Guys, we do not have a 27-ball multi-ball in this game.
All right, we haven't done traffic yet. So you can see all the, as you do modes, those are all the different Weird Al songs that you can play that have each one in a different mode with them. So now, common predicament for all of us trying to commute, getting stuck behind traffic. So you want to hit the green shots, hit the open lanes, like that, and don't hit the red shots. And I can hit the targets to move. Oh, that was bad. Don't do that. Lane closed. I want that green target. Now it's back open again. And I missed. Let's see if I can hit it this time. It's turning yellow. I missed again. And now they're back to red again. So the two red shots I don't want, so I'm going to hit the two green targets to get them green again. Not by doing that. Nope. There we go. All right, so left lane is green.
Say, don't make
it late. Cat, Kevin. Oh!
The dead. Exit is to the left.
Kevin, what are you doing?
Oh no!
put your name in
again.
We can listen to the Scott music. I don't know about this.
What do you want to put in? You want to put a buff in?
You can put KJ in.
Okay.
Thank you. I did business.
You're holding a platter.
I am. So here we go. We'll go over here.
Mmm.
Look at that. Look at that plate of tasty. So this is the one Colin made. I'm not going to make that. It's got way too much cheese on it. So. Plus, I want the, I don't squeeze cheese much, so I wanted the experience of doing that. So there you go. This is a bad idea.
Not like they've been sitting out for a while.
No, they've been sitting out. Just, oh God, look at that.
It's a great idea. It's on the internet.
I'm going home. Chugs it.
Bits. We need some bits.
We need some subs. To get them to take, how many subs to get them to eat the whole thing?
Yeah.
His face was shaking the entire time he took that bite.
Oh.
Oh, man.
Well, I did it.
You can try that at home. You just need a Twinkie, a hot dog, and easy cheese. And you, too, can enjoy.
Definitely. I'm sure nobody clipped that one. Kyle, thanks for the gift subs, man.
Oh, right. Very nice.
I think that means you got to chug it.
All right, so let me come over here. So what we're gonna do now? We're gonna do the battle portion of the stream. So everybody got your entries in. Entries are closed. We're gonna do Team Kevin versus Team Gerry. I'm so used to saying Team Nick versus Team Kevin. And so because Gerry has the unfair advantage of having made this game and played it way more than I did, I get Colin on my team. So that evens things out a little bit. So it's going to be Steven and Gerry versus me and Colin to start, and then we'll go from there. So it's going to be 2v2 to start the match here.
You start with a profile.
Start with a profile?
Yes.
Go for it.
Okay. So to do team games on the P3, we can actually do co-op modes. So I will start a game with a profile. We have some test profiles in there, but we'll add a new profile for...
Welcome to the Museum of Natural Hilarity.
Do we
want to
alternate, or?
Yeah, it's usually 1 and 3, 2 and 4.
Okay, so we'll add another player, and we'll call this.
The easy cheese, the easy Kevin. The Twinkie.
And for those of you who aren't Weird Al fans, which I realize most or many of you are, but if you're not, go watch UHF. You can watch it on Amazon Prime Video for free if you're a Prime subscription. And you can then learn about many of the great things in this pinball machine and also the delectable treat that Kevin just had.
Hey, Colin, you know what else you can do with Amazon Prime? You can subscribe to this channel at no extra charge. Look at, how's that for a transition, right?
Beautiful.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
All right, so we've added players.
We've got
two players on my team. We've got two players on Kevin's team. And now we're going to enable team game. And you'll see on the play field here, it says team game. On the back box, it says team game. And now everyone on the same team, when you make progress in the game and get scores and add points and stuff, the scores go up together. So you're working together cooperatively.
Nice.
All right.
You don't even have to do math. I like it.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Sure. Yeah. I don't feel bad about missing my skill shot now.
Yeah.
Because Gerry missed his.
I never miss anything.
Somebody asked earlier why the hamster was named Harvey. This song is why the hamster is named Harvey.
Nice.
So yeah, now he can shoot either the right ramp
ball
like that.
One.
He has to shoot that right ramp, and so he did that. Now his ball is in the hamster wheel and coming out of the hamster wheel, and it's the hamster wheel of death oftentimes because he likes to dump it down the middle or into a slingshot or outlane. So that's part of the fun and the risk reward of shooting Harvey the Wonder Hamster. All right. Gerry's on a mission.
It's dog eat dog
mission.
Out there.
It's my business.
So
I got to do a
financial
business.
Financial targets to build your stock price and then cash in when you feel that corporate synergy.
All right. And for those who just tuned in and didn't hear it before, Gerry mentioned it, but this is actually using the actual song, a music video, as part of the video and all the graphics for this one. You can see going across, that's the actual music video. So this is the first phase of this mode,
He's trying to build up the stock price.
Sell, sell, sell.
And now he has the option to shoot that scoop and sell, sell, sell.
I don't have the
or
option.
Or drain, drain, drain.
Hey! All right. Hopefully I can get 289,000, but we'll see.
Welcome to the museum. Shoot here, and here, and there, and there, and kill shot!
Yeah.
Super,
nice.
Super,
yeah!
Super duper!
That's my teammate!
Yeah!
He's crushing it.
Yeah, get wrecked. I'm super duper, that's why.
Well, good thing you aren't on the team with the boat anchor, Gerry.
We got a ringer coming up next.
Word Grimes.
Stop! Grammar time! For today's test, you will pick the letter that corresponds to the correct answer.
Show them what happens when you skip the,
Okay.
There's a bunch of different ones in this.
Harvey? Oh, yeah, he's still up. I forget how many scoops do you get on Harvey?
You get as many scoops as it takes, but you get three locks, so.
No, I meant like this, the scoop times out and then another one pops up.
Oh, yeah, you get it for as long as the song.
Oh, it does?
Was.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. We just play the song the first time.
Nice.
Thank you. And I got a countdown on each one of the scoops how long they're up there.
Ding-ding. Correct.
All right, now I got to feed this up for Flipper Shot.
Yeah, this is tough. Without hitting one of the other ones.
Yeah.
Oh,
almost.
So yeah, the upper flipper there, so what it's telling you, so because we enjoy the whole screen and get indicators on the whole screen, the indicator actually shows you that, hey, you need to use that upper flipper, so you can see the little chevrons pulsing off of the upper flipper to
show
you
leave
that. Right. Nicely done. Just like that, see?
You put me up against Gerry, and then it's game on, you know what I mean?
All right. It's Boat Anchor time.
Creative director of this game, Mr. Steven Silver.
I hope you enjoy it! Head to the supplies closet.
Supplies closet! Yeah, thanks for knowing that, Rachel.
Good.
The designers of this game and also combined with all the call-outs that we were able to get Al to record really do a great job of guiding the player along and telling them what to do.
A free pass.
Free pass is basically an extra ball, but it translates in this game to a forever active ball save.
Oh, no.
Which he's about to use.
I'm about to use. Here comes a free pass.
So because he had a free pass, the drain just got relaunched. It didn't end his ball.
You think I'd know better than throw my arms out of cheer at an inopportune time.
So the vote tally is in, and we have 108 votes in total. 48 for Team Gerry, 58 for Team Kevin.
What?
Let's go.
Well done spotting him a lead, Steven.
Yeah. Got him right where we want him.
Supplies closet.
Oh, didn't I get it? If we beat Colin, does this mean we won Pinberg?
That's what it means, yeah.
Yes.
Awesome. You mean when? When we beat Colin?
Oh, man. Okay, let's get a Harvey lock. There we go.
Nice. One lock.
Harvey on his hamster wheel. Gonna kill me? Almost.
It's open.
Oh, terrible drop catch.
Hey!
I'm gonna blame for that one. Pilot error.
Shoot the hamster wheel. All two
lots. Give lots of appreciation for the art and the animations. So, good job, Team Multimorphic.
Yep, the artist on this game is Matt Andrews. The guy is amazing. He did everything for the back box and the screen, and me and Rory just put it to motion.
Business and industry. Yeah.
Gerry and I were talking, and it was like, you know, typically you do one playfield design and then you're done, right? But no, it's like 12 different playfield designs for this game. So it's pretty amazing when you think about it.
What Al does a lot is he does actual parodies, but he also does style parodies. So this is a style parody of Prince. He never could get permission to do an actual parody for Prince.
Cool, I never knew that. So somebody asked in the chat, do you share locks between players in co-op mode? The answer is yes. You share all progress in between you and your teammate. So score, progress, everything. So yeah, it's a really great way to get together with a few other people and you know, share a game. Also great if you have maybe a couple people you have over that aren't as familiar. Doing it again! Look at that! He's super duper! My gosh! And you get locked in the UHF as well at the same time, because you get that as well, right? You do the super duper, you get the spot to lock. That's my partner.
I didn't do much, but I did that.
So some of the other things that you can see from the auxiliary camera that we have up there, you can kind of see that upper playfield a little bit with that mini flipper. But there's two stand-ups. You can see the rightmost stand-up just on the upper corner of the screen there next to the Buffalo Pinball insignia. That has a little mustard symbol, and then there's another stand-up next to it with the ketchup symbol. All right, Steven rocking his meal ticket. Is he going to go word crimes, or is he going to go... What's he going to do?
He wants
to sue.
All rise. Court is now in session. First, we'll
hear Weird Al presiding.
Then, I'll award damages during judgment time. Judge Yankovic out.
Such a good song. All right. So, Steven, you should be really good at hitting all the targets, right?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, nice. Lights his Harvey lock.
He forgot to give me credit for hitting posts.
Nice. So, yeah, you can make progress in all your multi-balls and all your locks during your modes. So you can be playing a mode and still making progress towards your multi-balls.
Game. Well, I have to do some topper action where we're trying to shoot the squeeze bags combos to make them do the action up top.
Oh, not so super duper.
Yeah, squeeze boxes, and I think multi-ball jackpots will make the accordion move.
In the supply closet. Ooh, 100,000.
Nice. Yeah.
Thank you.
It's 10% of our score you just got.
See, there's the ball, and now it's up there. Oh, I did not play well.
Got to qualify.
That's a meal ticket.
Oh, I wasn't fast enough.
So every time you hit a target up there, you collect a food item, and he collected enough to light my bologna. And every time he hits a loop up there, it collects a spatula. And if you collect enough spatulas, it lights an outlane save.
Come on. Don't miss that. Nope.
Harvey.
Yep. Yeah, it comes out.
I know.
That's why it moves.
Okay.
Okay. As Johnson, you are correct. There is only one place to go for your specialty needs. Someone asked if there were multiple high score categories for different modes and such.
That's a big yes. There's tons of high score tables.
Oh no.
One for each mode, one for each multi-ball, total score. Actually more than one for each for some of the modes.
There we go. Alright. Let's see. Let's do I'll see ya. Yeah, we're gonna do I'll see ya and then stack a multi-ball.
Court is in session. Bring your evidence and claim your damages.
I sue Taco Bell, cause I ain't half a million chalupas, and I got fast.
So we have multiple intros, so if you see the, if you have the mode play more than once, you're going to hear different intros in there.
Oh, that was just ball two. Whoops. Gotta do UHF. Oh, I'm dead.
Hey. All right, Team Gerry. All
right, last try. We got some work to do, Steven.
You got some work to do. My job's a boat anchor.
Two of us.
He's done his job dragging things along.
I'm here just to make it look competitive between these two and you.
Dare to be stupid.
Al, you don't have to answer that whether or not you're secretly in chat.
Leave your worries behind and act like a kid. Logic has no place here, so empty your lid. Let's
all right.
Spin the wheel and dare to be stupid!
Stupid! This is where Gerry does his big comeback and dare to be stupid.
Or not.
Oh, there we go. We got one back.
And the wheel says
nothing.
Absolutely nothing.
Head to the ticket
in that multi-ball.
Tell me what we got, Steer.
You got absolutely nothing.
Yeah, I got absolutely nothing.
Alright, he's got hardware store lit. That's the shot up the middle through the pops.
Welcome to the Hall of Sports and Leisure. Please.
Well, this could be good.
Oh, didn't do weasel stomp with a hardware store stack, perhaps?
Here's your boots. Get to stomping.
Who doesn't love stomping weasels in a hardware store?
That's a meal ticket.
And the meal tickets are what you use to make progress and qualify that right ramp to do the bologna stacking. Look at those weasels all over the lawn. Here we go. All right, so Gerry is successfully stacked on hardware store multi-ball onto weasel stomping day. Oh, the weasels are dying. Oh, he almost has, I don't know if this is the third. No, he just played Harvey, so he's away from that. But this is a huge, look at the boots. Oh, man, the boots are stomping. 15 weasels stomped already. 17 weasels stomped. Oh, my gosh. Kevin, Gerry's going to pull the comeback.
Cheating, clearly cheating.
Clearly. Oh, this song cracks me up every time.
What happens if you finish a haul?
And there's mayonnaise on the lawn.
You just move on to the next one. Your goal is to complete all the hauls and play all the multi-balls.
Quick, the day's almost over.
And so there we go. So he shot the ticket counter shot, which then that ends the mode. So if you're not wanting to play the mode out to the end of the song, you can end it prematurely by shooting that ticket counter again. And to start a new mode, he just has to hit that drop target again and shoot one of the hall shots, the left ramp, the left inner loop, the right inner loop, and the spiral.
Just ate one of those.
Sure did.
Ball one, lock.
My bologna is lit on the ramps.
Oh, Harvey tried to kill you. It was close. Nice. Oh.
Bologna time.
That was a piddly sandwich.
Had enough? There's the door.
Oh.
Bread sandwich.
Oh.
My kid's favorite when they were younger.
That sounds like a very kid thing.
You call that a sandwich?
It's called a sandwich, but not a very good one.
Nice. So there's that, you have the loop as well as the targets up there to help you build that sandwich nice and tall for your hungry customers. Nice.
Sandwich needs some meat.
Pass.
Well played. Did not consummate the P3 pass, but it's still a nice setup.
Back upstairs.
Which pass? Here, I believe it's called the
Multimorphic
pass.
It's the P3 Multimorphic pass, okay?
Oh, is the sandwich getting big? Oh, that's a nice sandwich.
Oh, he's angry. Maybe it's just backfiring.
There we go, back to the Little Hungry One Cafe.
If you keep looping it, that's valuable because it's
meat every time.
it's exponential meat.
Oh, nice. Hashtag exponential meat.
Yeah. Roxy, the exponential meat. Sandwich is opening for us.
You're the Earl of Sandwich.
I hope the mics pick that up. That was outstanding.
The song ended, and then it just ends the mode, and it puts you back in the lobby. So if you stay in a mode the entire length of the song, it doesn't loop, but it just drops you back to the lobby, so you can play another one.
Yep. All right, so he looks like Gerry was trying unsuccessfully to hit that drop target to open up his ticket counter.
No, I'm going for VIP.
Oh, okay. He wants to choose. So the stand-ups there, that on just to the right of the left ramp, and there we go. They have the big VIP scoop. Now he can choose whichever song he wants.
Get your pick of the entire museum.
Let's see. We done White and Nerdy yet?
I don't think so.
We haven't done White and Nerdy.
No.
All right. Everybody get the segues out.
Mount up, fellow gangster, let's bust a move and collect more artifacts than the loot. Dog.
Throwing a dog there at the end.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, we got people that were backing us. They're regretting their decision now.
I know.
Gerry putting on this master class. Yeah. Low score strat.
So as you collect items, the passing shots get faster and faster. The thermometer speeds up.
Okay.
The mezzanine is open.
Man, this is a really valuable mode. I'm gonna play White and Nerdy.
It's a lot of dangerous shots, though, unless you can get it right away.
Oh, denied by the scoop.
Harvey.
Oh, almost from the upper flipper. There we go. Harvey's lock is now lit. Thank you, Top Rope Pinball, for subscribing. Yes, indeed. Guilty as charged. Oh, my action figures are cherry. Yeah, that was a great action figure right there. That was awesome.
Yeah.
There we go.
Alright, Steven.
Dang, 9 million nice. Points.
Alright. GG's here there. Alright. I gotta do more than get this skill shot. Oh, God. I didn't get the super that time, though. Oh, I got my Bologna, though.
Yeah, shoot the UHF block when you get there.
Okay.
You can't.
Oh.
You can't?
Oh.
Because the meat is open. And the bread target is
oh,
open.
My God. Yeah, calculated. Planned it that way.
That's some phony bread.
Okay, so according to Steven, the way to play it is you want to do like looping in succession up there.
Right.
Yeah, exponential meat.
Yes. Right. You gotta get your exponential meat. That's how this mode works. Oh. You gotta be fast on the draw up there. No. Yeah, it's tough to repeat. You gotta be. Gotta be quick.
Well, if exponential meat was easy,
everybody would do it.
We'd all be meat millionaires. Ooh, that
yeah.
is
I like that bologna.
Meaty
huh?
sandwich.
It's like the whole pack of bologna in one sandwich.
He might have said meat mountain.
Did he say it?
I don't know. I didn't hear it.
Hey, the food's upstairs.
Try to get Harvey ready. Oh no, we got
Harvey.
Oh,
yeah, here we go. We have tools flying at us while we're trying to eat our sandwich.
Well, it's not called Normal Al's Museum of
Regular Old Al.
Yeah.
Get back up to the cafe.
Is there enough time to add more?
It's a quick trip to the hardware store.
It was. I didn't do much with it, but we got Harvey ready to go here.
All right.
You're the Earl of Sandwich.
You're the Earl of Sandwich.
I'm going to try to moat it up first.
Okay. Nice. Very nice.
Ooh, we got sandwich emoji.
Right, get your bolognese out.
Anthropology, please.
We'll do Amish Paradise yeah, since Gerry just did Way Nerdy.
Welcome to Paradise.
We'll try to get Harvey going here too. All the backhand to Harvey.
Nice, the backhand on the fly.
I'm gonna try to spin the wheel this time. There we go.
There we go. What are we gonna get?
Scoreboard.
Nothing.
The mini reef to spin the wheel.
The great part about getting nothing is if you look at its jackpot value, all the shots are worth absolutely nothing. So he's supposed to spin the wheel again after he gets that one.
So much for that. All right, I didn't die from that, which was it.
The mezzanine is open.
Turning that butter.
I'm turning it.
Nice.
Check out the craftsmanship of this exit door.
Meal ticket. That's a meal ticket.
Let's raise the roof and the barn.
That's a good call.
Shoot the hamster wheel.
All right, we're getting out.
All right. Nice.
Nope, that's gone. Oh. That's just too much. All right.
That's good.
That's respectable. Hey! Steven's going to tear it up.
Yeah.
Get us a cushion.
So, story time. I heard like a surgeon before I heard like a virgin as a kid. And so I realized it was based on like a virgin, so I was trying to reverse engineer the lyrics. And I got to cutting for the very first time. Damn, you're nasty, Madonna.
Into the supplies closet.
All right, let's see. Oh.
All right, ticket counter's open.
Nope.
No supplies. Supply closet set for a new P3 pinball machine. Oh.
Tasty.
Yay.
Oh, there you go.
And my Harvey Lobby.
The ball was fed directly from the launcher into the hamster wheel.
Yeah. Oh, and I backhanded the right ramp.
You call that a pinball?
So yeah, did the vertical upkicker to the the ramp magnet and then threw it up there. Yeah, nice.
Exponential meat. My shirt.
I got that going for me.
But if I start my Bologna, then I'm locked out of getting my USF lock. Okay, so I got to get up there some other way than the right ramp. Okay, that means
get
the spiral.
Super, super duper yeah. Shot real quick. No?
Oh! No, it does?
Yep, you do not want to light my Bologna if you're trying to get UHF.
Okay. Bummer. All right.
Time to make some sandwiches then, I guess.
Yeah. Or else, can I do a mode with my Bologna?
No. That is a mode.
Okay, so if I start a regular mode, then my Bologna will be off the table, and then I can do a jump.
He's cracked the case.
Or drain.
I vote for drain.
Pickled wieners!
Get like 1.8 more million and then drain.
Wow. We get it. You're good at math.
Head to the supply closet.
Supply closet. UHF lock.
Oh.
Ball one lock.
Okay, cool.
That ramp is awesome.
Oh, Harvey tried to kill you. Harvey was our friend.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Oh.
Steven,
no. I did it.
Hey.
Me. You're this guy. I did it. Woo.
All right, so that's 2 points for Team Gerry going into round two. It's going to be 1v1 now. So why don't we do Gerry versus Colin and me versus Steven, okay? Right. And since we went, let's see, you guys went first. So we'll go second this round. So you'll go first on game one against Steven. 1 point per.
I'm playing Steven?
You're playing Steven. Right? Oh, no,
I'm playing Gerry.
You're playing Gerry, sorry.
Yeah.
Welcome to the Museum of Natural Hilarity.
The default's a normal play, right? But,
okay. All right, so we're about, 400 free points. Nope. No, I died last time.
Readmittance at no charge.
Thank you, readmittance. Woo, that was rough. Oh, thank you.
Yeah, ball save.
Turn off ball saves for
Colin. Wow, just for him. Put a profile together so
that's
true.
You can do it.
Yeah, some of y'all don't realize it, but Scott DeNisi, on top of being multi-talented and everything that he does, is an exceptional hand fartist. I mean, I have never seen anybody that can play the hand farts like that boy. Do it. Make him do it. Everybody who sees Scott in person, every single person, ask him to stop what he's doing and rip off, like, you know, William Tell Overture or something between those meaty palms of his.
Sorry, Scott, you were known for TNA. You have a new legacy now, buddy.
Woo, correct! Incorrect.
This question was for Kevin Manny.
Comic questions. Thank you. We were playing before, and Colin was like, I don't know what to answer it is. I was like, I know the answer to this one. But it's always C. It's an honor. I'll tell my my colleagues at work, and they'll be very impressed.
Museum! Camera lock is lit! Yummy! That's a meal ticket!
Meal ticket. Way better than Twiggy Beer sandwich.
I tried to come out of Facebook. Meal ticket! Harvey Lock is lit!
Tracy, in one of her many claims to fame, is a serious, serious, serious Weird Al fan. Ridiculously wild about Weird Al.
Everybody go listen to the last Back Box Pinball podcast. Tracy was on there, and it was excellent. Them talking about the game and her love for Al.
All rise. Court is now in session.
Excuse me. Because I ain't half a million chalupas. And I got fast. I sued Panasonic. They never thought I shouldn't use their microwave.
The mezzanine is open.
I sued Earthlink. Because I called them up. And they had the nerve to put me on hold. I sued Starbucks.
Oh, nice.
Stand by, camera one.
So that is the UHF ball lock up there. That's the first one of three. And it's the little lane off to the upper right of that mezzanine upper play field. And it goes and feeds into that wonderfully sculpted UHF camera on the right.
And it sucked.
When you guys get this playfield, like, before you put it in, pull it out and, like, look at the side of the camera that you don't see on there and just see the little details that Matt put in to everything that he did on this game. It's amazing.
Yeah, even looking at the art that you guys saw when it was originally, you know, teased and, you know, before any of the video came out, just even looking at Al's, you know, cross-chest belt and his Rambo, you know, all the things that are in that belt are, you know, just the detail and the references, amazing stuff.
Oh, nice. Dude.
So Jerry's lighting that camera lock via the stand-up target underneath it, correct?
Yeah.
That's a meal ticket!
Nice!
Check out the intro of the night.
Here we go.
Oh, because I was in a mode and did the short intro.
Oh, yeah. I was all excited for it.
Way to pimp it, Jerry.
So the way that the game is instructing you what to shoot, so the chevrons are flashing and strobing, saying, hey, hit this shot, and then next to each one of them is a different icon if there's multiple shots or multiple rewards for that particular shot. So very cool way of showing you that there are maybe two-for-one shots.
Skip Natty, yeah, we do have a mini Wizard Mode plan when you complete all five Paul's. It's just not enabled right now. We play a song called You Make Me, and then when you complete everything in the game, then we take you to Running with Scissors, where you run through the entire museum.
He got his ball spatula saved.
Uh-oh.
Have a...
Special
for you. Hey! So yeah, Spatula City is your friend.
Nicely done. I'm glad we got see some UHF. Thanks for all the subs and bits and everything tonight. I really appreciate it.
Wow. Ball save?
Yes?
Yes.
Yeah.
U-turn is lightning fast.
Oh yeah, it is.
Well, there we go.
Hall of Health and Medicine. Please choose an exhibit.
We'll do like a surgeon, because that germs is
These
deadly.
These patients are fading fast. Be precise with a scalpel, or you'll hear that heartbeat for the very last time.
I finally made it through med school. Somehow I made it.
Oh.
I see what you did there.
I was last in my class, barely passed at the institute. Now I'm trying to avoid.
If you're squeamish, take the exit.
Yeah, I'm trying to avoid.
I'm Bunny Rabbit.
Oh.
Hey, like a surgeon.
Woo!
Power! Oh, what?
Don't kill me, Harvey.
Like a surgeon, organ transplants.
Oh, okay.
Like nice.
Woo!
Clutch.
Notice we put an ATM in there for easy medical access. You people outside the U.S. won't understand.
Oh, killing patients right and left. Oh.
So Scott DeNisi says he recorded the buzzer off of an operation game. He converted it to a wavetable and used it in one of my software synthesizers to extend and smooth it out.
Oh, get around.
That's
yes.
Awesome. Hardware store's ready. Nice.
You had a lot of good jobs in
there. You go, Colin.
I saved six patients.
And you saved them. You saved like four of them in a row, which
my banana.
Oh, okay, sweet. Because they're hitting the combos.
Yeah.
Nice. Yeah, that's a very satisfying combo, hitting that left orbit into the upper flipper to the inner loop. Fun.
Oh, that's a hype train.
Hey Scott, tell them how you made the baloney slapping sound. People are just curious. Like, it sounds so realistic. I mean, it's a lovely noise.
We're just asking the questions here.
Looks like we have hit our first bug of the evening.
Yes, it was nice and meaty.
Jerry forfeits.
Wait, I get to complete my ball, right?
Well, we can take a picture of scores and continue where we left off.
Bologna, bologna, bologna!
I kind of feel bad. I'm going to make Scott's life terrible at TPN.
You don't feel that bad.
What's up, hand farts?
He's going to block you on the slide chain.
Yeah.
Bologna slabber.
That was a big sandwich. 21-inch sandwich.
Yeah, 21-inch sandwich for $665,000.
Spread it on the mustard now. Show me how. Spread it on a little of this.
Hey, the food's upstairs.
The scoop should not be up right now.
Exponential meat!
There it is.
Got some mustard in there, but that's okay. Snap filler.
And what puts the lettuce on?
The targets in the front are veggies. So you can get an oops all veggies.
Okay, so the mustard and ketchup give veggies?
Yeah, veggies, yeah.
Okay.
And the loop is bologna.
Okay.
Nice belch. Is that an authentic ale belch or...
I don't know. That's in the song. That's in the song, yeah. I don't know if Scott can do hand belches.
I guess we'll find out soon.
I mean, next time you DJ, Scott, you know, you've got to work it into the show.
And Scott does this next set. I want everybody going, baloney, slap, baloney.
Better hurry up and get this huge sandwich before the song ends.
Hey, buddy, cafe's closing.
Go down, Scoop.
Now that's a big sandwich.
Maybe any dreams? I guess we'll find out.
It's gonna be hard to start them all this
Yeah, we'll let you play a combo.
Yeah, exactly.
I want to try to light VIP wireless.
That'd be impressive.
Yes.
If you can get all three targets there.
From the upper
two
flippers.
Of them literally. Oh yeah, I think the upper flippers can maybe get it around.
Sneak behind it, man. Yeah.
I'll try a bit more and then we'll stop it.
Can I ask Gerry about MGC? What about MGC? Are you going to MGC? Oh, here we go. Will one of these be at MGC?
I don't know if any of our distributors are taking one to MGC or not.
Okay.
Hopefully, we have a lot of distributors. We're growing, and the scoop's just lowered so good. We'll start again.
Yep.
It's still beta code.
Yep, still beta code. I know there's going to be one at Pinbrew, right? That's the plan in Ohio?
Justin Wise will have one at Pinbrew, and he's already signed up for Pintastic as well.
Okay.
We'll have one two at TPF next weekend, and then everywhere we can find time to get them.
Yep.
We have good deals with a lot of our customers. If you take them to a show, we'll hook you up with some stuff, and we're looking to get more distributors and more customers to take them out and show people the machine.
There you go. So if you got one already, you can take it out and get a little something.
So we rack up two people?
Yep.
Yeah.
Two, and then we'll continue on. So you had already played ball, too,
Welcome
right?
Welcome to the museum. Explore the halls.
Yeah.
One
yeah,
row,
yeah,
and enjoy
yeah so
the
you'll
music.
Get one ball, you'll get okay. two balls, and we'll add it to the previous. No, not available. No bad. No. Kyle, I heard Kyle's buying one, and he's going to take it to MGC. That's what's going to happen.
Welcome to the Hall of Business and Industry.
Let's see.
Please choose an exhibit.
Oh, I want to do it. I guess it's favorite, yeah.
Our train success. Thank you, guys.
It's dog-eat-dog out there, hit those financial targets to build your stock price, and then cash in when you feel that corporate synergy.
We must all efficiently operationalize our strategy. Invest in world-class technology and leverage our core competencies in order to holistically administrate exceptional synergy.
Well, you'll never know if it'll fit on an Amtrak unless you try.
That's right. There's only one way to find out.
Camera
loss.
All right.
I did not catch it.
No. All right, so let me get a picture of that.
Welcome to the museum.
That's his final score. It's very official
and
here.
And there.
All right, what do I got to do?
So you just need to play two balls.
Just shoot
and
stuff.
Get millions.
Yes.
And just shoot stuff. Put in there.
Meal ticket. More food.
Okay, so that was how not to play, mission statement. I built up a really great stock sale price and then completely biffed it on the scoop. It's okay. I like that scoop. You want to get
started. All one lock.
Screaming up the spiral.
And the cool part about mission statement is if you make it all the way through the song or close to the end, then your stock splits into two balls. And you get to play a two-ball multi-ball.
Hey!
When we go to full screen.
What did we do for Colin?
I took a picture, so just drain it.
So how do I buy one without waiting 12 to 16 months?
Go back in time.
Go back in time.
And put your order in 6 months ago.
However... we expect to generate a lot more interest as we go to TPF and get these machines out to show. So if you think you'll ever want one, now's probably the best time you'll ever have to get in the queue to make sure that 12 months from now you actually get one.
So you guys want to see something cool? So tonight is Buffalo Pinball Week. And the host has a home theater. And they're watching us in the theater
nice.
At his house.
Nice.
Yeah, no. No.
So the Buffalo Pinball League, Kevin said y'all have permission to go to his house. He's not there. Just take some socks, whatever. He's in. I think Flynn is being
snobby.
Yeah.
I need like a million or something.
Here's your
That's
hat.
What I need.
Here's your boots.
You can get a weasel snobby.
It's also kind of dangerous just to shoot for targets.
Yeah, yeah, it really is.
Exclamation mark VR. There we go.
I didn't make it. I failed a steal.
All right, we got a point.
Colin
coming in clutch.
Cancel this.
So, me versus Steven. I get to go first. See if we can even things up here.
All right. Hope you like winning.
And I'm good at the smack talk.
That's really what it's all about. Slingshots? Nope.
Chopper talk. By the way, Gordon, excellent topper talk this week.
It was the best one yet, really.
Yeah, it was.
How about that for a ball one? 20,000 points. Top that, Steven Silver. Let's see you do it. I don't think you can.
Yeah, you are highly underestimating my ability to embarrass myself on my own game.
One more shot and you're winning, Steven.
A mezzanine.
Nope. Shut up, Gerry. Knock it off.
Video podcast appreciating the Allosaurus
animation. The Allosaurus is really good.
He,
I like that he grooves.
He's got different dances for the when he gets in the multi-balls and such. And he wears outfits and...
Head to the supply closet.
Outfits? Nice.
Stacking outfits.
Ooh!
Who's the mod? Who did the dances?
I do have an interesting animated GIF.
Who knew I opened Pandora's box with that one?
Woo! Let's just say Buffalo needs a new animated emoji.
Bring it.
The Hall of Business and Industry. Please choose an exhibit.
It
scores more points.
Yeah, but
I love the smell of gridlock in the morning.
Traffic jam is a
coffee. Hurry up.
Traffic jam is a great mode. You just have to be pretty accurate.
Every inch counts.
Whereas in the other in the other mode, you get to hit more targets.
Just wanted to listen to some drinks.
Where's
man?
Another shirt?
Come on. Get those turn signals. There we go. Oh, yeah!
Nice.
Backhanded the right ramp. Yeah. Lane closed. Scott, could you have made that noise a little less sarcastic?
That's a meal ticket.
That's the sound of failure right there.
Yes.
Perfect mode for you to play.
Move your car! Move your car! All right. 100,000.
We'll take it. That was five times. That gift was five times Kevin's score.
Harsh. Harsh.
Nom.
Meal ticket.
See that tab pass?
Woo! I did a lane change, y'all.
Nice.
The mezzanine.
All right.
Is
good
open.
Ball.
Well done. Man. Ditching the boat anchor moniker.
Yeah.
I had to take the hoodie off. It's getting serious.
Uh-oh. To button up the Hawaiian shirt.
Wow.
Aloe, is that a pun?
Yeah, even though he did not hyphenate it.
Okay.
So I don't
you missed the opportunity, Skip.
Did he capitalize the A? I think that counts. No.
Welcome to the fascinating world. Sure, I'll just get out of your way. What's one state I'm never in? Oh!
Nice.
This is our last.
It's got a big payout, though, if you can get through it.
Yeah,
I played a lot of rock, so.
Okay.
So the,
that the warehouse mode and
yep, exactly. It pays to have your T3 experience.
So since he's played it, I'm gonna try to play it so I can get the alternate intro.
Plus you can hear Al say bloop.
That is legitimately
who's gonna clean
let's
up
go,
the
please.
Mess you made.
Get that green fellow dad, you know what that's
super gross.
Look at that.
This is Nine Inch Nails Allosaurus. Nine Inch Nails Allosaurus.
Nailed it, Kevin.
Thank you.
Bam.
I'm way better than Skip.
Nine Inch Nails Allosaurus, people. So I get the germs. Ooh, I got my balloon lit.
Oh, yeah, I can do that.
I got health and medicine. Let's see if I can't get in there.
Waffle.
I mean, yummy.
There you go. Now you can see the scores. Beef, what's up, dude? That's my son in chat right there.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, cool. XP Grinder. What's up, dude?
If you're full, you can tap out early at the exit. Oh.
Oh, he's just making bologna sandwiches now.
B-O-L-O-G-N-A.
Exponential meat! Give me that bologna.
Oh!
I think that's
going to
replace me now.
There you go.
There we go.
A beautiful bologna banana.
My bologna.
Sandwiches aren't gonna make themselves.
Which version of My Bologna is this? I didn't know there were multiple My Bologna's. Slappy White is a super fan, so he would know.
We had to go and pick from a bunch of different versions today. Hey! Honestly, Slappy, I'll have to get back to you. I can't remember right now which one we picked. The best one? That's the answer.
Obviously. All right. Let's see.
I'll do that.
I wanted to do that real quick.
Actual rubber bands and stuff. Yeah. Lots of love in the chat for Scott's bologna noise.
Oh, yeah.
God's bologna.
It really is a mystery how he slapped that together. I'd really hate for people to learn the secret of that bologna on bologna smack that we hear in this game.
I guess you already know everything.
Don't worry, Scott. Your secret's safe with me. I didn't forget how you made the bloody sound.
Dang it. I wanted it. All right, so that's 3-1 for Team Gerry.
Woo!
This is where it all falls apart, though, because we do split flipper and relay race. It's really up to... It could go either way from here on out. So,
nice.
So we get to go second this time.
Yep.
So where Gerry disappeared, he's too scared to play us.
I
think that's a forfeit, so 2 points for us. Well, here, you can play your ball while we wait.
Alright, let me see if I can't get a squeeze while I go. Nope! I love that upper flipper to that little mini loop.
That's a meal ticket!
That's a meal ticket!
Here, why don't you try to do some squeeze back combos when you go up the top?
Yeah, it'd be okay. Yeah, let me just try that.
3-1 Team Gerry. Harvey, you can type that in chat.
Come on, Harvey.
Hardware store. My bologna.
Let's see. The hardware store is not a good one for the topper. Maybe I can get the Harvey box.
Just eat it.
It's a small squeeze box on the drain. Right.
Let's start up the new game and try it while we're waiting for Gerry.
All right, well. Let's see if I can do it. Ooh, hold on, wait. Bolo sandwich.
Hang on.
Player two, is that me? Yeah, that is me.
And then we're just gonna set that there. There you go.
C-O-T-T. Slap, stop,
back. Nice job, Steven.
Well, you get a little topper.
Get some Scott Denisi.
Okay, time for...
Hey, we're gonna set one-handed play on now?
Wow. Time for split flipper. You guys go first.
All
right. You get to pick whichever side you want to be on.
Side you want to steal. Let me be on the left.
Oh, yeah.
You
call.
All right.
Ready?
Yep.
Welcome to the Museum of Natural.
Two-player game, yep.
All right. You get the plunge. Well done.
Camera lock! Lit!
Shake it, Steven.
Oh, darn.
Hey!
I will go right side.
Okay.
Okay. Because we both got two flippers to work. Both got a ton of shots.
Okay? Yeah.
And you can work the skill shot. So here we go.
Oh,
I was really like, wow. That was brutal. Like crazy.
Readmittance at no charge. Head to the supplies closet.
Oh, come on, squeeze box. Nope. Oh, yeah, go mode.
So if we win, we take it?
Yes.
And if you win?
Then it's tied up, right?
Yep.
Twinkie Wiener sandwich eat off?
Welcome to the Hall of Sports and Leisure. Please choose an exhibit.
Sports song's probably safer? Weasel Snapping Day is all the...
Okay, let's do sports song.
Well, he's telling us to, which means that we probably should not do that.
Okay, weasel stomping then.
Nope, too late!
Hitting our shots is great! Hitting their shots is
There's negative shots in sports song, that's the only reason.
Go team! Well, we're just not getting any of those.
It's not negative points, it's just... What were you saying, Kevin?
Well, I said I wasn't going to.
Okay, I'm keeping track of who's hit good shots and who's hit bad shots.
Back in that one.
Disgrace!
I'm a disgrace.
Nice.
Make the open if you want.
Oh, it didn't register.
It hits the top bumpers up there, which hits those targets, and then you get wrecked.
Oh, that was fun, buddy! The bumper flipper pass!
Nice. Beautiful.
Do I get points up there too?
Yeah, I think the orbit shot was good.
You got 6 of 9 spatulas too. 3 more and you get an outlet save. 3 more.
Where did you get that lovely spatula?
So now with your outlanes, there's a swappable save.
Okay.
Hey, and you suck. We're great. Everybody know!
We're great.
And you suck.
No.
You suck. Nice.
Steven AF, I believe.
All right, we're out.
All right. Hey, 5 million, what's Vegas?
Our first number is 34. That's higher than 5.
First number is...
Ooh, nice.
Ooh, we'll take it.
Army ladder?
Ah, tried.
I'll bounce it.
Yep, okay, that's right.
I'll pass it over to you. You can check for Harvey.
I'm gonna come down. Oh, that's bad. There we go.
Just
I'll check it.
Yeah. Man, early.
Be nice.
Harvey, turn on the jets.
Be nice.
Thank you, Harvey. Nice.
Welcome to the Hall of Health and
Medicine. Let's do Surgeon.
Surgeon, yeah. Surgeon's too hard.
The tiebreaker is whoever won the first game. These patients are fading fast.
Be precise with a scalpel, or you'll hear that heartbeat for now. Well, I guess you know everything.
Nice.
I think we go with the Twinkie Wiener Sandwich Eat-Off, and I volunteer Gerry as tribute. So...
Oh! Yeah, back in turn around, sure. Oh. All right, I'm back in the right
now.
Oh, that was terrible. Oh, wow, okay.
Oh, we're murdering these guys.
Oh.
All right, good ball, though, good ball.
Yeah.
Oh, no, no, it's
like, hey! Never walk away.
That's just like we planned it.
Both people lunged back to the machine at the exact same time in sync.
Ooh, that's big. Hit that left ramp again.
Quick.
Take the egg.
Yeah.
Oh.
It's alright.
I got that stand up target unlocked.
One more time.
Nice. Successful extracting a burger.
That's what I had for lunch today. Nice.
Well done.
No saves this time?
Yeah.
All right,
nice ball.
Hey!
I mean,
we did All right.
Oh, that's like the best game I've had all night.
All right, here we go. All
right.
Did you see them pass each other and everything?
Yeah, that's correct. The playfield tracks the ball via sensors that are built into the sides of the playfield, so it is not a literal touch screen, but it senses where the ball is on the screen.
Wow, Skip. Wow, Skip. Nice. I was there too, you know. I did one whole flipper, okay? Two flippers, in fact. Let TJ know.
Yes, that TurboGrafx, you are spot on. The amount of mechs in here that TJ has done his wizardry on is amazing.
He does amazing support too, like the best documentation I've ever seen.
VIP. Yeah, when you get to play the turbo, you can play the new version with the new motors on that wall and those scoops. It's so smooth.
Yeah,
oh my gosh. I didn't know I needed a new wall and new scoops until I played this one. And now I realize, okay, yes, I need that new
All
scoop.
All right, court is now in session. First, we'll hear excuse me.
When do we flip
my barnyard?
That's a good question. I mean, that's really what it comes down to in these.
Yeah, don't play barnyard against Becca. I played barnyard against Becca. She smoked me.
She's a shark, huh? Yeah, if we get a tiebreaker, we can do it on that. No, we're just playing Weird Al tonight.
The mezzanine is open.
We didn't get to the collection.
Okay. Oh, super duper.
He's got Skip, I'm here too. See that? I'm just out of frame, alright? Alright, here we go.
Oh, it was really late. It was really late again. Alright. You wanna do hardware or you wanna do mode?
Hardware stores 3 points if we can get it going, so let's do it.
Look at this mess you made. You wrecked the museum floor. This place.
So why are both of Colin's hands on the machines and Kevin's just standing there?
That's
between us, okay?
Hey!
Is this a ratatouille situation we got going on here?
What happens to split flipper stays a split flipper.
Ball save!
Oh, alright.
Wow, is that it?
Nope.
Okay.
Alright.
Oh.
Right. Give me this. Give me this.
Okay.
Repair hall is on the left ramp.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Is that over?
Nice. Oh. Nice. Coming to your upper flipper, I think. Nice. Oh.
Look at that. That's the benefit of the
yes.
two flipper buttons.
That left ramp is hittable from 4 separate flippers.
Nice. Oh, that was so close.
Oh, all right.
One more. Oh, I was trying to go up the middle there, see if I get one quick payoff. Oh. All right, am I blown them?
Sure.
Nope. Yeah, just do mode start.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Welcome to the Hall of Health and Medicine. Please.
Yeah, we already did that.
We already did that, so we gotta do
All right,
germs.
We gotta do All germs. Right. Okay.
Ooh, this is gonna be interesting.
Welcome to the fascinating world of... Sure, I'll just get out of your way.
Nice. Nice 2-for-1.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I missed.
Nice.
2-for-1 again? Yes. You? Oh, lucky. Free. Free.
Totally skillful.
Nice. Oh. Yes.
Let's go.
Here we go.
Who's going to clean up this mess you made?
I guess we want to get the pops here, right? Where the points are at, because it's frenzy.
A little bit.
Oh, sorry. That's my bad.
We were losing last time, and you brought us back.
Ah. Oh.
That's like a pity drain at the end.
Hey!
Hey!
go.
All right.
Super duper.
Oh.
Oh, so gross. All we got the most face time with Al. It was either probably Gerry or Steven here. I don't know if we're
definitely
here,
Steven.
Yeah, it's Steven with that recording session.
Yep.
All right, let's start a mode.
I'll just say this. When Al finds out that we're now best friends, he's going to be really excited.
Now we need to go to the hardware store.
Oh, you blocked it.
I blocked it.
All right, all tied up. Going into the relay.
Okay, so you have to explain everyone how relay works.
Yeah, so...
the cafeteria.
Yeah, we can just drain it up. So relay race is, we could bring more, is there more people? We could do like a crazy number of people for relay if we wanted. Or we could just do us four. Okay. So it's going to be me and Colin, Gerry and Steven. You each get 30 seconds to play and then you got to hand off the ball. But you have to stall it, or you have to pass it off. You can't be holding onto the flipper like this. You have to flip it away. You get 30 seconds to play. We'll time each other. And then as long as you can keep the ball alive, you get to keep playing. So pretty straightforward.
So at the 30-second mark, you have to skip away?
You have to flip it away and then get away. You can't just hold it and pass it.
Okay. All right. I'll swim the timer.
Okay. We have a dedicated timer. All right. So this will just be bro.
There we go. Be two bros.
That's right. All right. So we will go first.
Okay.
Colin, why don't you lead it off?
Okay.
And then whoever drains, the other person will start off the next time.
I hope you enjoy it.
So you guys are just going back and forth every 30 seconds.
When it gets to 10 seconds, say 10 seconds, and then 5 seconds, you start doing the countdown.
Right. Okay. Right. Cool.
And then we'll exit to the left.
Okay.
All right. You two are just.
So I'm thinking.
Yep. Exactly. And then you'll go as long as you can.
Get around. Nope.
That's a meal ticket.
10 seconds.
Okay.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
There you go. Nice.
There we go. To the Hall of Health and Medicine.
Yeah. Yeah, don't do germs.
Yeah.
10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Well played.
Gentlemen.
Well, I guess you already know everything.
So what happens if I trap up and then happen to trip over the coin door open?
This is an instant disqualification.
It's a well-engineered disqualification, my friend.
Been looking for that.
That's the not getting distracted is the hardest part of timing.
If you're squeamish, you take the exit.
We're out.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Switch. Oh, go. I'm distract you. That's a party ball right there.
That was my own doing.
So, Kevin, I wanted to talk to you for a second.
No. You got to keep your head in the game when it comes to relay.
A VIP. You can go wherever you like.
What do you want to do?
Five, you pick. 4, 3,
two, one.
Thank you.
Ow.
Not two weasels. I feel like a failure. There's three.
Five, four, three, two, one. Switch.
Nice in lane.
In lane roll.
God, the Twinkie Wiener sandwich is not sitting well right now.
You ate the whole thing, didn't you?
Yeah, because I'm not a quitter.
I know a bad idea when I see it.
I know an American idea when I see it.
Hardware store.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
switch.
Nice.
Right. Let's go.
There we go. It's like the best stack in the game.
Yes. Weevils, yeah.
It's frenzy on a frenzy, basically.
Readmittance at no charge. All repair.
10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
the hamster wheel is ready.
Thank you. Into the lock. Let's go.
Yep. You only see that on a P3.
10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Switch. Oh, thank you, Inlane. Thank you, Inlane.
That's a lame claim to... Mount up, fellow game. Excuse me.
Nice.
The mezzanine is open.
Oh.
10 seconds.
We'll take it.
I saw that.
Sorry.
It's like,
oh, that's a ball team. Oh, it's still going.
5, 3, 2, 1. Switch.
Nice. Yep.
That's a legal switch.
Clean switch.
Forgive them for your last transgression.
Ah! Alright, that was a good ball though. I'll take it.
Yeah.
Oh, balls I got put! Give me all the balls here.
It's open!
10 seconds.
Oh, okay.
It's open!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch. That was a 2 second.
You didn't touch it until you said switch, though. Nice. All right.
I don't want to leave.
Five, four, three, two, one. So what? Clearly fatigue sets in after about 40 seconds, so switching out every time. Fresh. We're changing it down to a 5 second pump.
Yeah.
We got Michael Loney left.
Yeah, let's do that.
10 seconds.
Oh, we got VIP too.
You have right. The drain lid.
No, let's do this instead.
A VIP.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Welcome to paradise, heathen. Someone's impatient.
Yeah, this game's awesome. Two or it.
As I walk through the valley where I harvest my grain, I take a look at my wife and realize she's very clean.
The hamster wheel.
That's three. That's ball I clean for Harvey.
Like electricity.
Yeah.
Ball in the morning,
let's go.
Switch.
Nice. Let's see if I can actually spin the wheel here. Goodbye.
Any more pinball.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Keep playing.
Of course.
Oh, this is gonna be pretty.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to flip everything away.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, swap.
All right.
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
10 seconds.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Clutch switch.
This game has great stall ball possibilities.
It does. You can do great games of stall ball on this.
Steven!
Alright! Oh, it's a fun way to die.
So do we get extra points if I drain before Gerry?
Welcome to the Museum of Natural Hilarity.
Oh. Alright, now this is where you start talking to Gerry.
That's the distract him.
Nope,
10 seconds.
Camera lock.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop.
Steven's got the best runaway action.
So a friend of mine is asking, is this going to be archived on your Twitch channel?
It'll be archived on Twitch, and we'll throw it up on YouTube too. So.
Cool.
Yeah. I will do it immediately after this. So it'll take a little bit to process on YouTube. It'll be up there soon.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Swap. Perfect timing.
Hey! So, who drained? Was it me?
I think you drained.
I drained, okay.
Head to the cafeteria.
Right, Gerry. All right, you ready with the timer?
I guess I just want to be clear.
All right, here we go.
Gerry Stellenberg was the one who drained.
Welcome to the Hall of
Stephen Silver kept that ball alive.
Oh. Well, I guess you already know everything. Financial targets to build your stock price and then cash in when you feel that corporate synergy.
That's weird. 10 seconds. Okay.
Don't move.
Yes.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Cheater.
The mezzanine is open.
Oh no! I want to sell.
10 seconds.
Dang it. Come on.
5, 4.
Oh, I got killed.
2, sad.
So sad.
So you drained, so it's my turn. Right?
You guys had exactly the same drain times, though. Literally down 2 seconds.
Oh man.
Oh.
Give me that ball back.
The admittance at no charge.
Yamago's very worried about his sure thing bet on Team Gerry.
I gotta say, I was shocked that I got more votes than Gerry, considering the amount of playtime.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch.
Nice.
Yeah, throwing the pops is always a good strat.
Yeah.
Coming down the switch point.
Especially because it's got that scoop in the back, too, it can go in.
Also, I find if you flap your wrist when you run away from the machine,
it helps. Okay.
Yeah.
I haven't tried that yet, so I have to work that into my toolbox.
Yeah, thank you, Damon Matthew. He wanted to point out the theme integration is great.
Yeah.
5.
The integration with the songs.
4, 3.
You can quit counting now. But, we will not need those remaining 4 seconds.
My balloon is ready.
Okay.
All right, my bologna.
Yeah.
Bologna, bologna, bologna.
He said it.
Somebody clip it.
He said me mountain. Me mountain's in chat, everybody.
I was too excited about the me mountain.
He was too excited about the me mountain.
This is your fault. Your fault for making this game too good.
Anybody out there ever disparages Weird Al, they're gonna have to come fight me, because that man unquestionably said the words Meat Mountain after I asked him to, with very little explanation. Just like, all right, I've never met a more genuine person that was willing to work like crazy.
Look at all those meat mountains and bologna sandwiches. I love it. You guys are the best.
Now, Gerry, I'm confused. Who goes first now? I guess it would be based on...
Whoever trained last. Yeah, right? Yeah.
Would that be you or me? I guess it would be me. Okay. I'm the boat anchor. All right. Come on, Harvey. Get in.
Welcome to the Hall of Anthropology. Please choose an exhibit.
Wait 10 seconds so Gerry can train again.
I just can't make up my mind.
Zero.
Let me wait a second before I
it's like play as little pinball as possible. Make the other guy drain. Yep.
Hope they quit before.
Do it for Gamma Ghost, Gerry.
Yes, there is Amish Paradise mode.
10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, you shouldn't have reminded him. I like the chair spinning over here. It was revisiting me, and I only had one bite, so I can only imagine that.
10 seconds.
Five, four, three, two, one. Switch. Thanks for that sub.
Harvey, lock and switch.
Nice. Getting there.
Get yourself to the hardware store.
I appreciate the Prime sub. Anybody else out there that hasn't used the Prime sub, if you have Amazon Prime, you can sub for free. Just go to the sub and hit the Prime sub button.
Alright, we did it. For everyone who voted Team Kevin, your loyalty has been rewarded.
After party for the next
Alright, so Gorin's going to pull a winner, and he'll announce it in chat, and we will connect you via email to the Multimorphic team to get your prize. A Weird Al translate of your very own. Thank you guys for watching, for hanging out. Gerry, why don't you tell everybody where they can learn more about this game and where they can buy one of these.
Yeah, multimorphic.com, and you can read about it. You can see the promo video, check out the playfield, check out all of our games. The P3 is a multi-game system, so everyone buying it for this game can also add a lot of different content.
Yeah, come on over here, and then folks can see you too.
Hello.
Hello.
So, yeah, multimorphic.com. If you're interested in getting a machine, you can just email us at sales@multimorphic.com. And check out our Discord channels, check out all the social medias and pinball forums, and I'm sure there are a lot of people talking about this game because it's amazing, it's a lot of fun, it's got a lot of features. It's the fifth playfield module for the P3 platform. It comes after Heist. A lot of people are getting both. A lot of people are adding Cosmic Kart Racing to it as well, and Lexi Lightspeed. Steven's pointing out some of the games in the background. So
tell your local operators. Tell them, hey, get a P3 system. There's a critical mass of awesome modules that they can get and they can put on their location, and you can punk coins into it. It has a working coin door just like every other pinball machine out there.
Yep, play it for a month on one game, swap them out, refresh it, put another game in there, and you're good to go. All right, I appreciate everyone coming. Kevin, thank you for being here.
Well,
for sure.
Thanks so much for inviting me. And here, I'll come over here. And for, you know, this amazing game. I just had a blast playing it. While we pull a winner, why don't we do like a little tour of the playfield? Did Gorin pull a winner and I missed it? Because chat's been flying. Look at that. There's the new speaker panel. Look at those. It was Lithium. Oh my God. So that's a Buffalo Pinball League member, Lithium, who they were at his house playing in the watching us in the theater.
Awesome.
That is, and he's got a P3 on order. So there you go.
Nice.
Fantastic.
There's the topper that everybody loves. So congrats, Lithium. Thanks to everybody for watching. And we will see you. I'll be back on Monday night streaming probably more multimorphic stuff. So we'll see you guys
Fantastic.
Next time.
And get to TPF. Play this game for yourself.